There are three major wetland spirit producing areas in the world. Cognac brandy producing area in France, Scotch whiskey producing area in the UK, and Suqian, the Baijiu capital of China. Suqian's unique liquor producing conditions created two famous Chinese Baijiu brands, Yanghe and Shuanggou. As one of the eight old famous Baijiu brands, the history of Yanghe Baijiu dated back to the Han Dynasty, prospered in the Sui and Tang Dynasties, and flourished in the Ming and Qing Dynasties. In the Qing Dynasty, it was one of the royal tribute liquors. Putting materials in the fermenting tank, fermenting and distilling at low temperature is the key producing process of Yanghe. It is like simmering longer, more nutrition while making soup. Baijiu made through this process tastes softer and better. In 2021, the Yanghe Baijiu Brewing Craftsmanship was rated as China's National Intangible Cultural Heritage. After 1,000 years of development, Yanghe has developed into a world-class Baijiu producing enterprise. Yanghe's brand value has also continued to rise. Since 2017, it has been repeatedly rated as one of 50 most valuable global spirit brands, ranking number 2 in China and number 3 in the world. Yanghe actively promotes the internationalization of Chinese Baijiu, spreading out Chinese culture to the world. Following the Belt and Road and the Chinese cultural exchanges, it has entered more than 50 countries and regions, connecting liquor fans all over the world through Yanghe. In the international events such as the Shanghai Cooperation Organization Summit, the G20 Summit, and the Belt and Road Summit, Yanghe is a designated liquor to entertain guests from all over the world, and is favored by them. Nowadays, more and more people choose Yanghe and fall in love with its mellow taste. Mellowness is a taste, and is more like a representative of Yanghe's eco-friendly development concept. Yanghe has built two national 4A-class Baijiu culture tourist attractions and has created a new development pattern of wonderful Yanghe, elegant Shuanggou, and colorful Guizhou. On the beautiful Qinghai Tibet Plateau, it also initiated the construction of Lhasa Langur Baijiu Village, contributing to the construction for a beautiful ecosystem and rural revitalization. Yanghe adheres to the concept of friendly development, actively assumes social responsibilities, and deeply involves in building a community with shared future. Under the guidance of Dream Culture, Yanghe provides consumers with high-quality products and continuously improves product quality. It gives the financial aid to the aerospace industry to realize the dream of mankind to conquer the universe. It donates to public welfare and helps the nation fight floods and the epidemic to realize the dream of creating a better life for people. It helps China connect with the world to realize the dream of creating an open and shared planet. Mellow Yanghe.